He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. Momo is a turtle, he likes to have fun. Every time he visits friends, the fun never ends. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. He's Momo, he's Momo, Momo the turtle. What do you think? Well, I wouldn't say it's terrible. It looks kind of nice. Yeah, we can wear this for our costume party. Well, I don't know. As a bunny, we're all going to be inside of a big bunny suit. Well, yeah, it'll be perfect. Really? Yes. Well, I guess it'll be all right. Okay, then let's go put it up for tonight. Here we go. All right, then. Well, we can put it right there, and tonight, well, we can put it on and make sure that we go right on time. I know, it'll be perfect. I can't wait for the costume party. I know, the costume party is going to be one of the best events of the night. Right, I just can't wait till we come in our bunny suit. Do we have to become as a bunny? Why? What did you want to become as? A turtle. But you are a turtle. I want to be a super turtle. Da da da! Well, why don't you just wear a cape and wear a mask and get your superpowers on, and then you will be a super turtle. But I don't know how to do all that stuff. See, you don't even know how to do all that stuff. And you're talking about you want to be a super turtle. You should be a super turtle as a bunny. I don't want to be a bunny. Oh, don't worry, Momo. It'll be fine. Okay, fine. I'll stick being a bunny. Since I can't be no real superhero, I'll just stick being a bunny. Happy now? I am better than happy. Okay, come on. Woo! You guys ready for the costume party? We already are. Oh, is our costume ready yet? It sure is. It's downstairs. Well, I want to see it. All right, come downstairs. Hey, I want to see it too. All right, you guys better come downstairs and see it then, because we're not cheering you. Don't worry, you don't gotta cheer us. Yeah, right. We know how to walk down the stairs by ourselves. Yeah, we are becoming big kids. Wanna hold my hand? Sure, sis. Alright, come on, guys. You're gonna love this costume, and I bet you are. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna like it. Don't worry, Momo. It'll be fine. Emma, you should have seen the costume. We're about to go see it right now. Yeah, but I bet when you first look at it, you're gonna say, "Are you kidding me?" Because you might think it's a little bit awkward than you expect. Don't worry, it'll be fine. Once I take a first look at it, I'm gonna think it's adorable! Wait, you think it's adorable? Yes! We're gonna be inside of a bunny suit! Yeah, but bunnies, what's the deal with bunnies? Bunnies are not bad. No, bunnies are good. They're awesome, they're fun, and they're friendly, but I thought we were gonna come at something more friendlier, like a rabbit. This is a rabbit! Mom, I don't know what you're talking about. You're talking so strange now. But this bunny suit is awesome. As I should have known, I should have always become with the better ideas for the costume. Wow! We're gonna be a bunny for the costume contest and the costume Halloween test. Uh-oh. Now the kids are so excited to see the costume too. Wow! This costume looks so amazing, I know. Oh, I just love a good costume as a rabbit. We're gonna be a cute little bunny. Yes, we are, kidren. Yes, we are. Wow, awesome. Momo, you're probably just mad because you can't find a better costume to wear. I already have a costume. Oh, really? Where is it? You don't know, huh? No, I know where it's at. Where's it at then? It's upstairs in the attic. Well, go get it then. I mean, we can all be in a bunny suit and you can be in your costume. Better than ever. Chill. He doesn't have no costume. Right. I already knew that before. Well, you did? Right. He just said that because he don't want to be inside the bunny suit. What a failure. I know, right? He's always playing jokes on us. That's what he does, kids. Yeah, but still, Momo could be better than that. Okay, I gotta prove to those guys that I have a costume. I don't wanna be inside that bunny suit. I don't hate bunnies. I like bunnies. I already do like bunnies, just that I wasn't trying to be one for now. I'm a turtle. I gotta be something else. What should I be? Okay, what should I be? A superhero, yes. I could be a super turtle. Okay. What do I need to be a superhero? A cape? I'm gonna need a nice cape. A mask. Wait. Lots of superheroes wear a mask. Some of them don't. You know what? Forget it. I don't wanna wear a mask. All I need is a cape. That's it. Whoa! It even has Momo the Turtle on it. I like this cape. Dum-dum! Make the way! Make the way! Make the way for Super Momo! Wow, Momo! You have a superhero cape? I sure do, Emma. Check out my cape. It's nice and flappily, like a real superhero cape would do. It even has my name on it, Momo the Turtle. Wow! I did not know you had that kind of cape. Where did you get that cape? Oh, I got it from my own merch. You have a merch? I sure do. Where did you get a merch? Well, you see, when a TV star... Yeah, you know, I don't want to know. Fine. We can do it like that. Do it like what? Like that. What you're doing right now. We'll be the bunny, and you can be a super turtle. That sounds good to me. Okay, then. Now, what time is it? I'm only little. I can't tell time. I know what time it is. It's going on 6:30 p.m. 6:30 p.m.? Oh, well, come on, guys. We better hurry up and get on into our costume because the costume party starts at 7. We gotta hurry up and get there. Don't worry. I already got my costume on. Of course, because you didn't have time to put the rest of the costume equipment on. Well, I don't need a mask. All superheroes have masks. Not all superheroes. I don't care if it's not all. Some superheroes wear a mask because they don't want them to see their secret identities. Yeah, well, you guys already know my secret identity because I already seen them. Whatever. Are you guys ready to go? Yeah, I'm ready to go. Yeah, I'm ready to go. All right, come on. Aw, man. We have a problem. What's the problem? Who's going to be controlling the head? What do you mean by that? Well, you see, this rabbit is like a robot. I put each stick on each body part. I put some on the legs, the arms, the ears, and the face. Who's going to be in control of all those? How about I be in charge of the body? Okay, I'll be in charge of the head. And we'll be in charge of the legs. Yes, we will. We'll be in charge of the legs. Wait, who's gonna be in charge of the other arm? Momo. Let's go get him. I'm a superhero. Da-da-da! I'm Super Momo, and I'm gonna save the day from all the bad guys and save all the nice, friendly people. Hey, Momo, what's up, guys? Do you need me to save you? Yes! Can you save us from helping us get that bunny suit ready? Why would I want to help you do that? Well, you see, Sarge made this bunny suit with sticks to control the body. I'm in charge of the tummy. Sarge is in charge of the head. The two girls are in charge of the legs and the feet. And Joni, he wants to be in charge of the arm. But who's going to control the second arm? I don't know, and that would be you who could do that. How can I do that? I'm a superhero. I don't want to be a bunny. You don't have to be a bunny. You can still be a superhero. You'll just be inside the bunny being a superhero. No, like I said, I don't want to be a bunny. I love bunnies. We already know you love bunnies. Can you just do it, please, Momo? Yes. I mean, see, if there was a brother, which we don't have, he could be on that side. But I don't have a brother. All I have is sisters. So why not have a little pet turtle buddy? No, I'm not doing it. I'm a superhero. Besides, superheroes don't have to do stuff what humans can do. Chill! Hey! Momo, come back here! Oh, great. Who's gonna control the arm? I can't control both arms because you're in the way. How about just crawl over me? Why, you expect me to do this? La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La. See? I'm not gonna be feeling like coming all the way over here from back to here. That's gonna be tiring. Fine. Then I guess this arm will have to move. I guess that arm won't move. I guess this arm will be the only one moving. And when we wanna grab stuff, we'll just use you. Okay, that's good. Yeah, forget that arm. Because Momo act like he don't wanna do nothing. I'm a superhero. I'm not a body controller. Whatever. Come on, guys. If we spend time arguing, we're never gonna make it to the costume party. And we're gonna be late. It'll be over. It'll start on us. All right, enough arguing. We're gonna be late. Come on, that's enough arguing. All right, control those body parts. All right. Wait. No. Wrong way. What is you guys doing? Momo, is that you? Momo, we can see you. I can see you guys too. Hey, are we still going to the party? Yeah, that's where we're going now. We're just trying to learn how to control, this bunny suit. All right, I'll meet you there. I'll lead the way, follow me. Good idea, Momo, we'll follow you. All right, guys, walk. Girls, sorry, we were itching. Well, itch silently. We're trying to get to the party. We're trying to walk there, not trip there. All right, come on. All right, easy. What are y'all doing? We were dancing. Whoa. What is y'all doing? Stop, girls. But we were dancing. No. You can dance when you get to the party. There's going to be dancing, singing, and candy. Yay. But you can't dance while we're walking. Let's go. Okay. Sorry, song. Yeah, whatever. All right. All right, y'all done playing around now? Yes, we're done playing around now. All right, come on, let's go. What am I doing? I love being a superhero, but it's kind of boring. I mean, like, who's going to be needing some help? You know what? Somebody does need my help. I'm a superhero, and superheroes help people out. And my friends need help controlling that other arm. So you know what? Da-da-da! Momo, you're gonna need an extra arm. You're helping us. Guys, I'm a superhero, and superheroes are supposed to help people. And I'm helping you guys control this other arm. Momo, I'm so happy that you're finally gonna help us. Me too, Sarge. Now let's get to that party. Come on, let's go. Yeah. Finally. Now we can control all the body parts. I'll grab the door. Thanks, Momo. Anytime. Oh, we made it. Whoa, look at all those costumes. I know. Who's ready to dance? I want to dance. Wait. How are we going to dance? Yeah. Besides, we gotta dance by moving the body parts? Don't worry. I put this thing on auto move. That way when we're dancing, we don't gotta hold the sticks. They can move by themselves. And we can dance without holding them. Good idea. Now let's party! Yay! Da-da-da! Super Momo is here to dance. Aw, Momo, you're so silly. Whoa, look at that rabbit over there. I know. He's a good dancer. Hi, rabbit. Hi there. Whoa. I'm doing break dance. Whoa, yeah. Got a dance party. I love costume parties. They're so amazing. Wink. Yeah. Whoa. Look. I'm doing the tornado dance. Go, Joni.